In addition, I applaud the NRC's recent decision on fusion regulation, which provides a path forward for the deployment of this technology. Going forward, this will help give fusion developers the regulatory certainty that they need to innovate while also protecting safety, security, and public health.